north into D.C. Cases are up 48% over the past month, now averaging 116,000 new cases of COVID-19 every day. Experts say the best